of Reading Gaol. In Reading Gaol, by Reading Town, there is a bit of shame. In it lies a wicked man, beaten by a heap of flames. A burning, winding sheet he lies, and his grave got no name. No new growth, the foolish chaos, or heed the windy sky. The man had killed the thing he loved, and so he had to die.